Good Thursday afternoon. I had a doctor's appointment at 8 o'clock this morning in Austin, so I was in my car by 6:30. Sorry I'm late. Proverbs chapter 30. Four things on earth are small, but they're exceedingly wise. The ants are a people not strong, yet they provide their food in summer. The rock badgers are a people not mighty, yet they make their homes in the cliffs. The locusts have no king, yet all of them march in rank. The lizard you can take in your hand, yet it is in the king's palaces. Four little creatures that are here mentioned illustrate the wonderful way in which the disadvantages of weakness may be overcome by some offsetting quality. In the spiritual world, Christianity teaches us to look for triumph in weakness. 1 Corinthians 1:27 reminds us God chose what is weak to shame the strong. The psalmist uses these four illustrations from nature to teach the same principle. Each of the four creatures teaches us its own special lesson as each conquers its weakness by some separate and very distinctive quality. The ant succeeds by foresight. Ants are genuinely intelligent little creatures. They succeed through good old-fashioned work, and patient work at that. The ant toils for the future. Herein is its true strength. Men who care only about now, they're shallow and they're weak. Be antish. Plan for the future. The badger succeeds by maintaining a good home. Their instinct leads them to live among the rocks and hide themselves in dark caves and inaccessible crevices. Thus, the strength of the rock face becomes their strength. When there's no hope of holding our ground in the open field, we may find shelter in the rock of ages. Locusts succeed through organization. They don't waste time flying willy-nilly every locust on his own path. They all move in one solid formation. This instinctive order secures success. It teaches us that the welfare of the individual has to be subordinate to that of the community. When locusts have to walk across a stream, thousands will step in and build a bridge of bodies that the rest can use. In the church, the cause of Christ will best triumph when all Christians move together in harmony, even if there's some personal sacrifice. Lizards succeed through quiet persistence. Lizards are found in king's palaces because they can stick to walls, they can run into unlooked for places and out of the way of eyesight. It's a great thing to be able to hold on. Quiet perseverance that wins a lot of victories. Patient endurance is crowned in the end with glorious success. Mark 13:13 reminds us, the one who endures to the end will be saved. Work hard, find a safe home, stay there, trust your team, and hang in there. I'll see you tomorrow.